Someone else afraid to let go. Get inside if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go.
Hey, what is going on, guys? It is boy Mr. Lungsy coming back with another video. And today, I am going to be telling you guys about the time I took 6 tabs, then I went out, bought half a zip of shrooms, and then went back, took another tab, and ate the half zip of shrooms. So, without any more, you know, jabber, let's get right on into this video. So, 6 tabs, half a zip of shrooms. This started off like an ordinary day. Woke up, chiefed the fuck out of my cart. Then, hold up, give me 1 second. Alright. Then, you know, it came to later on in the day. I took 2 tabs, and then I started to play Skate 3. And I was waiting. And then I was waiting to... I was waiting, like, to see visuals to get some squiggly lines. I wanted, like, to trip balls. I wanted the lines to squiggle off the TV. But, you know, 2 hours later, nothing happened. These were some, like, potent 375 UG tabs. So I was confused. I was like, what the fuck? So I went upstairs to my room, took 2 more tabs, came back down, started playing Skate 3 again. And then I was like, oh, I feel a little, like, I'd say 40 minutes after, I was like, oh, I feel a little different, you know? You know that feeling when you feel the trip sinking in? You're like, oh, I feel a little different, a little mushy, a little stuck. And then I was just vibing playing Skate 3 for like another 2 hours. And then I got bored. You know, I wanted to do some shit. I was tripping. So I decided to go out. So I grab my tabs, I grab my phone, grab all my shit, grab my skateboard. You know, like I'm gonna skate well. So I go outside, throw my board down. It's the most boof shit in the world. Throw this board down. It flips over, and I, like, try to go on it. And, you know, I'm like, it's not working. And then I go out to the school. It's right around the corner from my house. And it's elementary / preschool. And I like to go there, get fucking fried out of my mind, and chill. Because they have a nice little, what's it called? It's like some scenery-ish, but it's like, it's like if you go to a camp, they have the whole campfire area with like hella benches. So I'd go there and smoke a lot. And then I'd... Sorry, my bad. I'm trying to remember. Okay, this is a long time ago. I was off a fuck ton of acid. Okay, keep these things into consideration while you're listening to this story time. Go out. I go to this, the campfire-y place. That's what we're going to call it. We're going to call it the campfire. All right, so I have to climb, like, 3 fences to get to the campfire. The main school fence, and then you walk, like, 50 feet. You get to this fence to lead to the dirt where the campfire is located, and there's another fence around the campfire. So I climb all 3 of those fences, sit down, I smoke a few bowls, and then I take 2 more tabs, you know. Dumb idea to take another dosage after I'm already tripping. You know, don't do this yourself, please. It was a pretty bad trip. Well, later on. But I fucking vibed. So I'm smoking up. And then the plug, I hit up a plug earlier in the day. His name's Jay. And I hit up this plug, and he's fucking lagged. And he hit me up then, and he was like, yo, I got you with the half zip. And I was like, fuck yeah. But I'm like, I'm tripping, bruh. I don't think I can. And he's like, don't worry, I'll come to you. And I'm like, I look for the kid staring at the wall. And I sent him the addy. So I went out back to the front of the school. And I'm waiting for this guy to pull up. And lo and behold, he pulls up. I'm like, oh, I know it's him. Music blasting and all that shit. Full car. So I go up to the car. The fucking front windows are shut. So I have to go to the back. And there's these two guys, these two Asian guys with masks, just scaling out my shrooms. And I'm like, oh, dude, this is legit shit going on. And then after, I'd say, like, 10 minutes, it took fucking forever. Or I was just tripping. They hand me this bag, half zip. I'm like, fuck yeah, bet. And I just head home with it. Walk home, takes like two minutes. You know, I'm not skating. I'm tripping balls, fucking faggot. And then I get home. I'm chilling for a bit. I eat dinner. We had some ramen, and I was so intimidated by it. I'm so surprised how my mom didn't find out. I was tripping fucking balls off 6 tabs, and she doesn't even notice I'm tripping. Like, dude, my pupils gotta be going outside of my eyes. Shit's crazy. And then, lo and behold, when everyone goes to sleep later that day, nothing really important happened in that time from dinner until everyone went to sleep. So once everyone went to sleep, I take these shrooms and I eat the whole half zip. And I'm like munching on them. And I finished the whole bag, and I shit you not, 15 minutes later, I'm like K-holing off acid. I'm like, I felt this black hole in the middle of my stomach. And I was like, oh fuck, oh fuck. And I was like, I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying, this isn't good. So, you know, I run upstairs because I thought I was going to die. Because, you know, I'm tripping. I wake up my mom and I'm like, Mom, I did something. And she's like, what? And I'm like, acid and shrooms. She's like, how much? Too much. Too much. She's like, let me see. And I'm like, it's all gone. She's like, okay, let's go downstairs. We go downstairs. I'm tripping sack. I'm throwing up. I collapsed on my way down to the couch, and I shit my pants. Okay, the funniest shit in the world. I just collapse and shit myself. Funny as fuck, looking back on it. And we get to the couch. I'm finally, well, I clean up. I go to the bathroom. I clean the fuck up. Dude, I'm nasty as hell. And we go to the couch. I lay down. I'm chilling. I'm talking to my mom, chatting her up. You know, she's fucking disappointed as hell in me. I'm fucking thriving through life at that moment. You know, nothing could fuck with me. I was on top of the world. I was big chillin'. But that pretty much wraps up this story time. You know? 6 tabs, half a zip of shrooms, fucking basically K-hold off acid. And, you know, I hope you guys enjoyed the story time. It was an insane time for me. I hope you guys enjoy the story time. I know it's not going to be as intact and, you know, precise as it should be, but I was tripping sack, so, you know, cut me some slack, please. But that's going to wrap up the story time. I will see you guys in the next time, in the next one, fucking retard. Peace.